And what do you think is going to happen in the Dave Chafee versus Levon match?
Well, I hope the match happens because I'm not sure that it's confirmed yet. From my understanding, this match is not confirmed. I think it is going to happen. I do believe it's going to happen, but I also believe that I don't think anybody's got a plane ticket yet. I don't think they do. So if it does happen on the date on September 4th, I believe that Levon has to be the heavy favorite. He has to be. I think Levon has got to be recognized as the world number one. I think that his strength is really on a completely on a very different level than almost all the other arm wrestlers. I think that there's very few people who can challenge him. Dave Chafee is incredible. Dave's strengths are ones that could potentially give Levon trouble, but in my opinion, Levon has to be the heavy favorite. Has to be.
There is one thought that has been constantly hitting my mind, and I haven't shared it with anyone because I think people would get mad when I say, after they hear it, I think Levon is going to Kings move Dave. And I get that opinion from the Vitaly match. I saw he was willing to give everything up for the hand, for the pronation. He's willing to give everything up just to be in his pronated position. So if Dave Chafee is strong enough to attack him to the side and he will give everything up for the pronation, I think he will be in a King's Move position for just a little bit of time. And I don't see Dave Chafee doing anything from there.
Maybe we can get him a King's Move t-shirt.
I would say at least 70, 80% sure that Levon is going to King's Move, Dave. I think it is going to happen.
Wouldn't surprise me. It's really against Dave. It's a smart move. Not a lot of I have not seen. I don't know that I've ever seen anyone win the center from Dave Chafee when they say ready, go. It's almost always. I can't remember a match that it's not positive movement towards Dave's. I think maybe Pushkar at A1, did it the other way. Maybe Travis, when he was really in good shape, was able to do it. But it's very difficult to make Dave Chafee not go this direction. So yeah, King's Move is a great choice, especially for a guy like Levon who likes the top rope.
And I think if it gets any way near a hook, I think it is over for Levon. You cannot beat Dave Chafee unless you are Devin Siplenkov. Sorry, Denis Siplenkov. Unless you are Dennis, I don't think you can beat Dave Chafee in a hook. Levon was once on Voice of Arm Wrestling with Engin, Yanis, and Coach Ray. And he was saying it was basically at least 1.5 years ago, I would assume. And he was saying that he would like to go in a hook with Dave every round. And I was like, this is a crazy thing to do, especially
Yeah,
when
it is
you're
crazy.
trying to maintain a
Yeah.
24-0 and now 30-0 record in professional arm wrestling, not losing a single round. It is not a wise move against Dave Chafee.
No, I think that, yeah, I think the thing is Levon is very strong. He's very, very strong. He may be able to control the center. He might be. Maybe it'll come down to who's the better arm wrestler. Very interesting match. I hope that it gets really finalized very soon because I'd love to start kind of promoting it and getting all over it. I think hopefully that within the next week we'll know. And then we're less than a month away. So big match. And if Dave wins, the entire world ranking kind of just switches.
Changes,
Everything
yeah.
Would get turned on its head. Like if Dave's able to go over there and win, then what do you do with the world rankings? It's a complete switch to where we think it
Because
is now.
if Dave beats Levon and it does not comes down to that King's Move thing once again, then you would have to assume that those people who have beaten Dave are at least on level with Levon. But then the King's Move conversation would definitely come in. That yeah, but he lost to Devon and Michael with King's Move.
Right.
I think it is going to come in when the rankings are about to be changed. I don't know how they are discussed rankings, but these things, the Kings move will definitely be considered in that.
Yeah, I agree very much. Yeah, I think you're on. I think you're right there. But I think most likely scenario, LeVon continues his unbeaten streak. That's I believe the most likely scenario.
That would be 30-0 for him. He's 24-0.
Yeah.